This English fairy tale that I'm going to say is in bad faith. State intimidation of protesting groups cannot serve as a substitute for political dialogue. The NIA's decision to summon people associated with the ongoing farmers' agitation witnessed in a sedition case is definitely out of ordinary, even if you're entirely surprising. Punjabi actor Deep Sidhu and farmers leader Baldev Singh Sirsa are among 40 people it has summoned in connection with a fresh case registered on December 15, 2020 against Six for Justice, a US-based organization that is banned by India. Others summoned include factionaries of Khalsaid and Sikh charity that provided material support to agitating farmers and those who organized community kitchen for them. The insinuation of NIA in an every act of summoning them as witnessed follows statements by BJP leaders that linked the agitation to Khalistani separatism. Law officers of the government told the Supreme Court last week that anti-national forces that had infiltrated the protest were misleading the farmers. The portrayal of crisis has been of a government policy as either misled and ignorant, or anti-national actors forecloses all possibility of an honest dialogue with them. That may not be unintended outcome for a government that has never been enthusiastic about consultative process. This is our today's English Hindu editorial. Thank you.